Police are looking for a man accused of robbing a bank. Police say he robbed the Citizens Bank on Hemingway Avenue this morning around 10:30. Police say he passed a note to the teller and said that he had a weapon and then got away, heading off on east, they say, on River Street. Take a look at the screen. If you recognize this man, East Haven police are urging you to give them a call.